Here are some beautiful word stickers available for purchase on Etsy. But what if I told you that these are easy to create, that too for free, using your Canva free version? Before we even get started, here's a bonus tip already. Use this secret code within Canva to find a lot of free stickers, and we won't stop there. Watch till the end of this video and we will also learn how to create stickers like these. Hi, I'm Arun from Tech Library TV, and in this video we will see how to create your own customized word stickers or any stickers in Canva. You can create and use these for your purposes or might as well sell these on online marketplaces like Etsy. Let's jump into it. Okay, first go to Canva. I use a desktop version, but everything should look the same for you on both web and desktop apps. Include the text element and write the word you want to be created as a sticker. I am going to hit the keyboard shortcut T to bring up a text element onto this blank canvas, and I'm going to write text element. I'm going to write "You are awesome" as my text. Let me make some customizations here. You want to keep this as big as possible, and you will see in a moment why I say that. Alright, I got this text created and positioned in the center and middle and as big as it can show up. And once you're satisfied with the way it looks, download it as an image. Now you want to make sure that the colors that you are having here are all good enough. I would not use the black color because of aesthetic purposes. I'm going to choose, let's say, blue color, and reduce the size of this, or maybe increase the... Okay, now it includes well. Alright, now I'm going to select this one and download this. I'm going to download this as a PNG file. Okay, once downloaded, now I'm going to go into this website. Only, what am I saying? Online image editor with hyphens in between. And then upload that image which we just downloaded from Canva. Now the reason I'm going to get into that online image editor is because while downloading, if you have the Canva Pro version, then you can choose this transparent background to get only the text downloaded without any background. But since I have the Canva free version, I'm going to go into this online image editor website and then upload my design to remove the background from this particular image. And once I upload this here, go into the advanced tab. Click on transparency and simply click inside anywhere on this white space, which removes the white background. But care to be taken, sometimes the hidden contours inside these texts have to also be removed. So inside this A and O, or D if you have, and E should all be carefully removed by just clicking inside, which removes the white color. Once done and satisfied, I'm going to save this to my local system and drag and drop this into my Canva to upload it. Okay, now let me create a new page and get this image inside. I'm going to crop the unwanted areas of this image, make it a little bit bigger. Now click on this and go to edit image. Go for searching for the shadows, the effects, or you can even search here for search for shadows, and you will find shadow, and you want to see the glow effect. Click on glow and click once again to see controls, and then you want to reduce this blur to 0 and make the transparency completely all the way till 100, and simply increase the size of this until you're satisfied with the way it looks. Okay, I'm good here at 15, and make sure you remember to click on this apply to apply that shadow effect. Now it doesn't end here. You want to click on this one again and click on the edit image one more time and go to the glow effect again to add a white background to this. Oops. Click on glow. Click on it again to see some controls, and click on white color to add another outline to give that beautiful sticker effect. Make the blur all the way till 0 and transparency till 100, and increase the size. Now with the background also white, I'm not able to see the color, but let me cancel this. Okay, you might want to change the background first to see the white effect here. Okay, let me choose something. Maybe I'll go for orange. Okay, now again click on this, go to edit image, get into glow, click again to see the control, make this 0 and make the transparency all the way to 100, change the color to white or any outline. I would suggest and recommend white color for the sticker effect, and then increase the size until you're satisfied with the way it looks. That's it, I'm good with this one. It's already looking beautiful, at least in my eyes, and then click on apply to get this effect. So that's how you create the word stickers. But now you might ask how to print these stickers and what is the best way to do it. Well, I suggest 3 ways here. You can print these using Cricut machines like this one, or Cricut, I don't know how you pronounce it, but let me say Cricut. You can use these machines to print and get these stickers by yourself at home. And the second option is to get them printed from your local print shop using waterproof sticker sheets. And you can use stickers like these ones. These are called printable vinyl stickers. I also provided some of the best ones in the market with the links in the description below. You can check out those links, that takes you to Amazon. And lastly, the third option is you can print them using inkjet printers and then cut them using craft tools such as these ones. Now, whatever the case, please remember to use one of these adhesive printable vinyl sheets to print these stickers on. If you are just going to print into a regular paper and then cut them out, it's not going to give you that sticker. I mean, it's just a paper, right? So if you want them to be real stickers where you can stick them onto your laptop or give them away as goodies to your customers, then you want to print these on these adhesive printable vinyl sheets. Check out the links given below. I have provided the links to Amazon on my description here in the video description, so that this gives you the realistic output which you want. And while printing from within Canva, if at all you want to print this, I would suggest click on this download button and then you want to choose the PDF print which is best for printing, which gives you the highest quality possible. So that way also you can, even while printing from Canva and to any other document, or if you want to give it to somebody else to transfer or share the file and the designs, use that PDF print option. Lastly, here are some designs that I created. You can use images also to create your unique designs with different types of fonts and images and icons. Your imagination is the only limit here. I'll see you again in my next video. Until then, you please keep creating, because your success is just around the corner. Thank you for watching. Bye.